Hello, my name is Icebridge, and welcome back to Luigi's Mansion 3. We had a fun time with a stupid root thing. So. Oh. Kind of like grew from like. Crab baskets. There you go.
Oh yes.
God. What? I was out of the... Shit. Okay. Okay. Well, I was figuring I have to go in this room anyway. I mean, that was bad. It was just... Wow, I love that.
Okay.
They just need that added just straight to it. Oh yeah. And now Luigi gets a fucking chainsaw. It's used by like harvesting ghost energy. Oh god. No. I had to think fast on that one. Wait. No. Go back. I know. Go back. That may be the only thing I need to be there, but I just want, you know, if it's a secret, I'd like to, you know, find it, you know, have fun. Yeah, I'm having fun just playing the game. We're joking about, I'm probably gonna play this, all three save files. I mean, hell. My best opportunity is for this. That ain't gonna be the best opportunity. Okay. I have no idea what I should be doing. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Come on. Okay, it wants me to go up.
Wow.
Okay. First time I've used that this whole game.
Ow.
Crab. You're worth a couple bucks. That became accessible now. Okay.
Wow. Wow. Yippee. Wee.
Ha. Mine. Luigi looked like he was having fun. Gah!
No.
Oh, Luigi.
Hey.
Oh, come on. God, stop it. No, crap baskets. So the bad thing is I don't know what I'm doing. What the hell am I even supposed to do? Or I don't get. Okay. See. No, not me. Come on, stop it. Okay. What? No, that's bullshit. Come on. God damn it! God damn it, I'm supposed to make it want to get... Because I didn't have this fucking thing and... God damn it! We're just gonna continue the next one.